on. He needs our help.
Listen well. On the other side of this portal, they're about to begin construction on that wretched castle. But until then, their treasured cornerstone of light lies unguarded, with all of its power still contained.
The cornerstone of light?
Yes. That cursed sphere is the very thing that prevents us from entering the castle.
Oh.
You know what must be done? Go then. Time to prove your worth. And don't dare to fail me again.
Don't fail her again. Let's see. That's it! I just gotta smash that cornerstone to smithereens! But first, I gotta go get my old boat back.
It was Pete after all.
Wahoo, Trump Pass!
Still, something doesn't seem right.
The Pete we met here had kind of an attitude, but he didn't seem like a bad guy.
What?
Now that castle's as good as ours.
That's the Pete we know.
Oh no!
The cornerstone's gone.
What, Mom?
They're gonna fill the castle with darkness. We gotta hurry.
Hey, hold it right there.
No way, Small Fry. I finally found the pipsqueak what stole my steamboat.
Why? I'm right here.
Right, me. No, it wasn't me. I'm just somebody who looks like me.
Which is it?
On the Light Valley, so back off and give me the boat!
The cornerstone!
After him!
You mugs could follow me if you wanted to! Later, losers! You mugs could follow me! You must could follow
me. All right, kid.
Yeah.
Donald, we'll come back for it later.
Pete's heading for the doorway.
Then try us.
Hey! What's that for? What's that for? I'll show you. I'm out of change.
It serves you right. Ow, 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 ow.
Yeah, I know.
Would somebody tell me what's been going on here? Who was that creep anyways?
Hello? That creep was you from the future.
Sora, that's a secret.
Secret? What kind of secret? Oh, never mind. Sorry I put you guys through all that trouble. And to show you my appreciation, I'll let you pilot my steamboat. Best little craft on the river. My deckhand Mickey's late anyways.
I'll bet you the castle's safe now.
Guess we should head back.
Well, as long as we're here...
Donald!
Huh? Huh? No. Hey, what's going on down here? Let me go! Let me go! What?
The lads have accomplished their mission.
Hooray! Let's have an acorn feast to celebrate.
Welcome back. Because of your bravery, the castle is safe and protected again. Thank you so much for all you've done.
Good work, you guys.
Now, boys, I hope you didn't do anything reckless while you were there.
Of course not. Daisy! Daisy, I'm back!
Who?
Daisy is Donald's very special sweetheart.
Really?
What?
Donald, you forgot about our date again. You'd better have a good excuse this time.
But Daisy, I
know it's an important mission, but you could at least check in every once in a while.
Sora?
Donald?
Just a minute.
Going somewhere?
I trust that.
Donald! Oh, look!
Daisy, we need Donald for just a little longer.
How much longer?
Well...
I'll be back soon, Daisy.
Don't you worry, Queen Minnie. We'll return.
Please tell the king that we're still looking for him.
I will.
See you soon!
Think wisely.
Thank you. Ha! Heal! Hey, what's wrong, Sonny?
Oh, I was just thinking and wondering.
You should be skedaddling out of here.
Why?
Why? Because it's Wednesday, of course.
Wednesday? Oh, well then, happy Wednesday. Now, I think I shall wish everyone a happy Wednesday. No bother. Let's see now. Who is everyone?
Ouch! Wonder if Pooh's here.
Oh, help! Help! Somebody save me!
Piglet!
Sora! Help! Please!
Hold on, little guy! Jump down, Piglet! I'll catch you!
Oh, did a deer!
You can do it, Piglet! You just have to be brave!
Sora! All right, Sora, out to dry!
Oh, that was rather frightening. I do hope you're all right, Piglet.
Oh, Boo, you remembered my name? You really, truly remembered?
Of course, Piglet. But today, I think I shall call you my friend Piglet, who is very brave.
Me? Very brave? No, but it's easy to be brave when I have a wonderful friend like you, Pooh Bear.
I'm happy for you guys.
Oh, and thank you for rescuing my friend Piglet, somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. Don't mention it.